tried topwater earlier with a, it had nothing. I've seen finger mullet run through here. Nothing was busting them. So I switched to the old redfish net. You know, I got a spinner. Dark water, so I'm using the, I don't know what color it is. It's like a watermelon with a red fleck. Switch to that. Pretty quick. Caught those two back to back, so then I switched cases. It didn't turn on. So. Redfish mag. It's just basically it's a gold plated spinnerbait. Is that a little bump? Ooh, I got it. No, I missed it. He had it in his mouth. I hit bottom, but I'm a good place to stop again. I thought I was out here red fishing. I guess I'm bass fishing. Good and fat, little guy. Yeah, I can figure out how to get around the bottom.
On that last one, I'm going to call her a day.
Pretty decent morning. Cold this morning and fogged up my lenses, so I didn't have the cameras on for the first few I caught there. Read a couple bass. Try to get them pictures up. I'm out of here.